Hi folks, today I bring you another panel belonging to a Denver DVD player model DRE Score 1000. The driver for the VFD is a PT6311, and we will skip it because we have already talked about it in many other videos which stay available in our list. Also, I like to remember I always let the pick of the connections if it is applying at the end of the video. Let's turn our attention to the panel. It was a VFD with 10 alphanumeric capacity characters and some buttons where we apply some functions to serve as one example. There is one LED connected by a 300 ohms resistor to the VCC. The funny thing about this LED is that is stay on all the time, which leads me to believe that the presence of the second GND would be controlled by the DVD main board. And the most important thing is the fact that there is they apply the swap between the grid 0 and the grid 1. This can be noticed by observing the display of the number sequence and the shards. Do not forget this detail if you ever try to bring a panel like this to life again, so as not to waste time. To the people with more attention and which cannot, I'm not using the data out, which is normal to allow read the action of buttons. The reason is not necessary because they already apply a shunt on the PCB between the pin 5 and 6 of the driver. The necessary connections to bring it to life again is done with the help of the wires like GND, VCC, data in, clock, strobe, filament 1, filament 2, and final the negative voltage. In this case, we use the last 24 volts. Please don't forget to see other videos are the importance of the independent power source is explained. Like I refer, have some buttons where we apply functions. For example, a group of LEDs, second group of letters, a message, the numbers, and you can see here the swap between the grid 0 and the grid 1, okay? This don't have message. Okay, this is a button to switch on all the segments. The wires we use to bring the panel to life again is the orange data in, green to clock, yellow to chip select or strobe, and the GND as a reference. The VCC of 5 volts DC to power up our drive-in panel and also power up our converter DC-DC. And after a second power connection or power source of 5 volts DC, this is totally independent from this, okay? And this 5 volts DC go through two diodes to power up our filament.